Dear publishers of romance novels, specifically mainstream romance novels, we need to talk about your book covers. It's time that we went back to lush, beautifully illustrated covers like this that just bring forth all sorts of feelings that stir the imagination in wild ways. Instead of boring, unimaginative, and cheaply made covers like this. I'm sorry, I know you're not supposed to judge a book by its cover, though that applies more to people than to actual books, because at the very least, you judge them by the blurb on the back. But this, I would not want to read this. This does not stir the imagination at all. But this gets the blood pumping. This looks like a romance novel. This looks like something that would get the imagination going and thinking of love and all those romantic thoughts. Though it would be hotter if that guy was a vampire rather than a boring old human highway robber. Because let's face it, vampires are the romantic ideal. However, instead of beautiful covers like this, we get Photoshop monstrosities like this. What's wrong with that guy's neck? What's up with that baby? Is it an alien from another planet? This does not look like a romance novel cover. It looks like it was brought to you by the same people who brought you Little Panda Fighter. That's what it looks like. So go back to the lush, illustrated, evocative covers of yesteryear and stop with the boring stuff. And this mainly applies to the mainstream publishers. I know with self-published independent romance novels, it's a completely different story. You can hire somebody to draw those old-fashioned type of covers that evoke the imagination if you have the money for it, or if you have a friend willing to give you a discount for a cut of the profits, what have you. But the mainstream ones need to go back to those beautiful illustrated covers. And also more vampires. More vampires. Remember, vampires rule, werewolves drool.